If your iPod is frozen or won't turn on, follow these steps to reset your iPod. This works for all iPods with a click wheel. First, slide the hold switch to hold, and then back. Next, press and hold the menu and select buttons at the same time until the Apple logo appears on the iPod screen. After this, your iPod is reset and should function properly. If you need more help with your iPod, including free take-apart guides and free diagnosis, visit us online at powerbookmedic.com.